The Philippine Bureau of Corrections showed death certificates of high-profile inmates at the country's state penitentiary, the Nubilibid prison, who died of COVID-19. This is to end suspicions of foul play or body switching on the convicts' deaths.
May medical records naman to show, and this became as a public interest na, no? So we came up to this statement na sige, dahil yun naman ang ano, yung public interest issue na to, we became transparent.
BuCor also showed a photo of convict Jaybee Sebastian's remains before he was cremated on Saturday. But family and friends of Sebastian doubt the BuCor's narrative.
Kadudududa nga po yung nangyari sa kanya. Sabi po ng intern namin sa loob, maayos po si Sir Jaybee and malakas daw po, healthy. Actually, babalik na po siya sa building 14 eh. Kaya po lumabas na siya. Then nagulat na lang po kami, kaming lahat, na pagdating sa NBP Hospital, 3 or 4 days ago, nabisita po siya ng kanyang lawyer. Nakausap po person to person.
BuCor, however, stood by the NBP Hospital's findings. Sebastian and 8 other high-profile inmates died of COVID-19. These include Willie Yang, Shuli Zhang, Jimmy Ang, Sherwin Sanchez, Eugene Chua, Benjamin Marcelo, and Amin Imam Buratong. NBP Hospital Director Dr. Henry Fabro maintains families of the inmates are informed of their condition starting from the time they are infected.
Once a PDL po ay nakaramdam ng hindi maganda sa katawan, siya po ay dinadala sa area ng ating hospital, sa NBP Hospital. At doon po, may triage kami, no? Pinipili o chinecheck kung sino yung posibleng COVID patient at kung sino yung hindi. Yung pong hindi COVID patient, sa tingin ng mga doktor natin doon, ina-admit doon sa hospital natin. Subalit kung sa tingin nila ay mukhang COVID siya, nilalagay siya sa aming building 1 for isolation.
Fabro adds families know about the cremation of their dead and relatives are not required to be present during the cremation process, but admitted they are now considering having a third party witness. BuCor also welcomes any probe into the high-profile inmates' deaths. As of July 19, 258 inmates have tested positive for COVID-19, 230 of which have recovered and 21 have died. 7 inmates remain in isolation. For BuCor personnel, meanwhile, 86 have contracted the disease, where 83 have already recovered. Bianca Dava, ABS-CBN News.